what happened today. Found that bitch on the Insta and that ain't the what I said. Told that girl like I finna fly my ass out to LA. Girl acting like she outpo, put that cake on my face. Blacko cop new Rari, tell his ass I wanna race. Velo Duggan with Bari, all of my got taste. We gon' march in the party, get the out of my way. 30 got kicked like karate, don't wanna meet the AK. Hey, look at me, 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 look at me now. Kidding me, all of my jewelry cost about 100 thousand. My enemies never had sympathy, Fergie finna lay him down.
Coming up next, it's a UFC Women's Flyweight Division matchup.
Very appropriate, because you remember Amanda was always creating space and never being where Ronda expected her to be. So she needs to do the same thing. She's such a high-level striker. She has such a diverse array of skills in the striking that if her opponent, a jiu-jitsu fighter at her core, cannot get her hands wrapped around her, she's in for a very long night.
DC, for my money, she's really timing her shots pretty well here tonight.
Her timing, accuracy, and also the activity level is great tonight. Real sneaky body kick. Great punch.
And they're exchanging leather early. Oh!
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish. Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
Here's DC, and now her opponent may be seeing stars.
Her opponent's seeing stars. Her opponent's hurt. She has to really get after her now and try to find that kill shot that's gonna finish the night.
Timing her shots nicely here tonight, DC.
She's doing a great job, but not only is she active, she is so accurate. She's on point tonight.
Oh, spinning back fist lands.
Big head kick land.
Well, she whiffs on the straight right hand. And they separate.
Nice punch, man. Beautiful body kick land right on the other. Nice right hand.
She's really starting to put together some significant body shots here, attacking both sides now. Oh, beautiful job by her to raise that knee and ultimately land.
So fast and really understanding what type of space she needs to land that knee.
Back and forth we go here. Well, she's... Oh!
You can never know what you're gonna see with this young lady. Is she gonna finish the fight?
This could be the end, DC.
I mean, she hurt her so bad with that big head kick. I don't know how she stands. Nice straight punch.
Final seconds of round one. Lands the right hand. Round two straight ahead. Well, a punch like that would have felled lesser women, but she survives. Fight another round.
She's as tough as they come. She's sitting on her bench right now telling her coaches, I'm good. I'm ready to go. That was just a moment. I'm still going to get the victory. I believe she has to change something. She cannot continue to do the same thing and expect a different result.